The 144th annual Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show is about to crown America's dog.
This is the moment breeders, owners, and handlers dream about and wait their whole lives for.
Oh, Dickie!
The judge is surprised how big that
is. It the boxer,
is.
the golden retriever, the poodle? Who will it be?
And to have the privilege of making this decision, the best in show goes to the Standard Poodle.
Yes! Yes!
Siba takes it all!
Four-year-old wow. Siba, your 2020 best in show.
I had a feeling he would like
yes.
that.
Yes!
Fifth time awesome. The Standard Poodle has won best in show. 2020 belongs to Siba, the Standard Poodle.
Perfection.
Handled by Crystal Class, owned by Connie Unger and William Lee. That's Champion Stone Run Afternoon Tea.
You hit on it the way when we were watching, no matter which dog you were rooting for, selecting at home, the poodle stood out. Siba made the mark.
Absolutely.
She was perfection going around that ring. Yeah. There's no doubt about
There's
that.
There's her bow. That's great.
Standard poodles are so smart, and they're just human-like. Often, they're oftentimes referred to as. They're very intelligent, very versatile.
That bow was the head turner earlier. And now in the middle of Madison Square Garden, you're at 2020, 144th edition. Siba, the Standard Poodle, best in show.